Girls First means giving the girls the opportunity to collaborate, to work together, to be confident and be willing to have a go so that they can take the stand in the real world.
Putting girls first is what we're about. And what does that mean? Well, quite simply, there is so much evidence, whether it relating to careers, whether it's about educational provision, that seems to suggest being bespoke and tailored in the way you teach girls has advantages. We can do that, we can be specific and tailored to them, and hopefully that means that we put girls first.
It gives me the confidence and the absolute assurance that when I leave school, I can achieve anything I set out to do.
I like our school because it gives us opportunities.
It will give all girls the opportunity to grow, develop, and become strong young women in a supportive community.
We put the girls at the centre of everything that we do at the school. We make sure that every decision that we make, we go back to thinking about the girls, what the girls need, and what's the best for them. And we try to ensure that it's as individualised as possible.
I go to quite a small, quirky GDST school in the middle of Brighton, where everyone's quite arty. Everyone feels like they can just be themselves because it's like we're just one big family.
But on top of that, underpinning everything else, is that we want them to leave their education with a real understanding of working with principal.
Within every curriculum subject, non-curriculum subject, really the girls' future lives, careers and aspirations are again at the heart of everything that we do at the schools in the GDST.
Confidence, open-mindedness, and an assurance that we are part of a bigger community.